So, first of all, Andy, first time open water
ski? כן, פעם ראשונה שלי.
And?
היה קשה, אבל כיף.
I saw you when you went out. You said it was horrible.
Well, right after it was horrible. It went up and down at the end. I was swallowing a lot of water, so I wasn't feeling so well, but in the middle and at the beginning it was really fun.
Do you think it's a good practice for swimmers like you?
Yeah, I think it's really good because you have to really feel the water. That's a lot of what we've been working on the past year is really feeling the water and figuring out how to move through as efficiently as possible. So definitely had time to
How was the event for you, you know, the atmosphere here?
Yeah, it's really fun. I mean, that's why I wanted to do it, because I had heard that the Tel Aviv port to port was fun, and you get to swim straight. Yeah, it's fun.
Okay, so Eva, first of all, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Kind of new here, right?
Yeah,
so can you tell us a little bit about your open water career so far?
Sure. I've been swimming open water since I was in high school. I started when I was like 14, and I love it. I'm much better without turns. I won world championships in the 5K in 2010, and then I got a bronze in the 25K in 2013. So luckily, this is not a 25K. This is the perfect distance out here, and the ocean was absolutely beautiful. And I got to swim with Andy, which was awesome. We usually don't get to swim the same events. So Andy had to swim up a little bit, and so I'm really glad that she came and tried it out.
So we saw you, I think, a couple of weeks ago in Abbas Swim and Crocodile Swim,
yeah.
And now here. Don't ask me why. It's a long story.
Yeah.
But something about your impression from open water swimming in Israel?
Yeah, absolutely. I think it's the best open water conditions I've seen anywhere in the world. I mean, I've raced in a lot of different places, and I've never seen water so consistent and safe and clean. So I've just had a blast swimming here. It's been really awesome.
אנטי, יש לנו עוד כמה מסכים, השאלה. נראה אותך?
כן, אולי. אני לא יודעת עכשיו. אני מעדיפה בבריחה.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. יאללה.
I'm there.
Oh, shoot. Okay.